If you guys haven't cooked bonito at home, this is your sign to try it. I simply love this fish. It has a great texture and taste, and I especially love cooking it with onions and tomatoes. This is called palamut pilaki in Turkish. I hope you guys like it, and I hope to see you soon.